Billy J, and today it's very late, it's like 1 a.m. I forgot to record, guys. I'm so sorry for forgetting to record. I'm very sorry. And people were telling me, Jack, have you recorded yet? I'm like, shit, I forgot to record. So yeah, I'm gonna do a kit, an ability showcase on the healer kit. A lot of you guys do not understand what that kit is. I'm gonna start why. I don't think it's pointing at me. There we go, should do now. Alright, the healer ability is basically for teaming. I came up with it in Scratch. It was supposed to be the complete opposite to Prisoner, because Prisoner traps you in a glass box of lava, right? Whereas if you switch the lava with water and it heals players instead. So they made the healer ability. So right click to do 3 instances of healing, which is like cataclysm, so that's Geecha. I'll try and step forward. Basically 3 instances. Yeah, basically it's all to do with healing players and yourself. Yeah, so basically the first one would do particles around you and heal other players in 5x5 radius. On the second instance, you'll be shooting a beam that will encase the player in a water bath. Yeah, that heals them. On the final instance, it will also spawn you and your friends health pots above players around you. So I think that's really, really cool. Right, so let's use this ability because I think it's freaking neat. So there's one. Oh, he wants me to come to the market for a sec. Let's see what he wants. What does he want? Oh. Hello there, friend. A lot of people have gave me some crazy shit lately. Yeah, like, there's a lot of gold people gave me. Like, I see a lot of golds and I can't find them. There was 2 Jesuses. I have. Here's all my last gifts until release. What the f? He's not reading the thread yet. Oh my lord. I feel like crying. Jet is like a 1 in 1,000 chance of getting in a boxing chest. Okay. I think I'm gonna cry. Oh crap. Well, damn. Oh. Oh dear. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. Alright, I see how it is. With the black hole. Alright guys, I got you. The heals though. Oh my days, you get regen, that's epic. I don't know what team I'm on. I think I'm green, yeah. No, sorry, I'm on blue. There we go. Alright, if anyone's getting 2v1, they'll help the guy out. There's a lot of Mum, are you recording? Let's hope my mum doesn't intrude this time, guys. Because that was pretty funny the last time it happened. Right. Got a hair on my finger, I have to flick it off. Ah! The disadvantages of having long hair. Oh well. Come on, die. I'm on US server, so I'm gonna be a little bit laggy. Just a little bit. Listen, I don't know whose that is. No! Miss, here, heal. There we go. Heal is just amazing. Oh, sweet, okay, we haven't actually got much of a bad cooldown. I like that. Alright. Oh, crap. Come on. Dying fire! Is this spazzing out? Hold on. His hair was a bit spazzy. That's a bit fishy, isn't it? What are you idiots doing? Oh. Alright, you got regeneration 3. Oh, okay, that's not half bad. Oh my god. Come on, guys. Let's win this. Him is amazing, I love it. Come on. Oh yeah, I got a low publicity for my horse healer ability. Seriously, one day after, people were like, anyone got Calwyn, got Dombo 3? And I'm like, is this because of horse healer? Absolutely amazing. You're healing horses, I forgot where I was. Good fight. Good game.